Hello everyone, this is Juan from Kenhub and welcome to another anatomy tutorial. And today we're going to be looking at the structures of the outer ear and the auditory tube, as well as other important surrounding structures of the middle ear and inner ear as well, like you see here on this image. What you see here is a section of the ear where you can then see the auricle, or as you commonly know as your ear here. And then you can see a few structures that we're going to be talking about on this tutorial. Now, the ear is a vital component for one of five senses, which is hearing. But aside from that, the parts of the auditory apparatus also function in aiding with balance and spatial orientation. Now let's start by looking at the structures of the external ear. The external ear consists of the part attached to the lateral aspect of your head, known as the auricle that you see here highlighted in green, or that you probably call it all the time. Hey guys, as you can see, this video is a preview, which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy. Everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.